to honor the environment that they're in and still allow themselves to express who they are. Mm-hmm. They get to say what they're feeling. They get to talk about what's on their mind.
Okay.
Yes? And to be able to do it from a place, I tell them to ask this question. How can I say this from a place of love?
Oh, beautiful.
How can I say this?
So we're watching live from the Agape Sanctuary. Just the choir is lifting it up in a big way, raising the energy, raising the fire for new birth. Expressing the ecstasy. As we move through this 24-hour birthing ritual, it's like letting the energy move, letting the song, the voices raise. It's truly a beautiful moment.
Yeah.
We're coming to you live. Again, we're coming to you live from Agape Sanctuary in Culver City, the heart of Los Angeles. This community has so much creative talent and so much soul. It's, Jean Houston said, this is the most spiritual community she has ever been to, and you are watching it tonight.
Yeah. That is the Agape International Choir. Give them some love. You can give them some more love. It's okay. Now, if you want to know what the world looks like that we're creating, just look around.
Yes.
If you want to feel what the world feels like that we're creating, just feel what you're feeling now. Just feel that and see that. Give somebody next to you a hug or a high five. Let that love just exude from your being. We're moving out of selfishness and greed and moving into sacred service, unconditional love, all conditional love, and perfect peace. We get to choose the world we want to live in. We get to choose the world we want to play in, the world we want to serve in. It doesn't happen to us. The Spirit of the living God is seeking to express itself through us. We're going to take just a moment, and I'll give you the opportunity to just to share for a moment. That is, to share in an offering, whatever it is that you want to give to support the mission of Agape. So we just, whatever it is, we just take a moment and we just give thanks that we have something to give. We bless it. We give thanks that we have something to circulate in this sweet and wonderful energy. Everyone say yes.
Yes,
I am.
Yes,
I can.
Yes,
I will.
Yes,
I am able.
I choose to live in a beautiful world.
And I choose to support it. Amen. Thank you, ushers. Whatever it is that you choose to give, prepare your offering. If you're doing a check, you can do agape. Up in here, this is your space to come up and dance when you want to. If in fact there's some music going on to dance to, at Agape it's okay, for this is why we move these particular spaces. So as the ushers are coming forward here, y'all know this song yet? You got it? Okay, let me see if you got it.
I will meet you with my heart.
What?
Oh,
happen to miss it, just walk on down or dance on down and put your blessing in. Extend our heart through our hands. And let us consciously bless our participation in the law of circulation, releasing any places within us that have been dammed up by worry, doubt, fear, and stagnation. And as the promise in the promissory note is circulating, we're circulating energy. And that energy is transmuted into potent and powerful programs, special events, services, ministries, philanthropy, all going into energetically manifesting a world that works for the highest and best within us all. We give thanks for our joyful participation in this, and we let it be, and so it is.
So it is.
Amen. Thank you so much. As we call forth